I want to thank everybody that came to our meet and greet. We appreciate you being here. And I'm going to let the players introduce themselves to you. But I just want you to know we really appreciate any fan support that we can get. So this is what I would like. We open on Friday, okay? And I think you're going to see a team that plays hard, plays together, is unselfish, is going to play with energy, is going to play with enthusiasm. And that I can promise you day after night after night. So if you can, if everybody here can bring two friends to the game on Friday or however how many, okay, we want this thing to build up. And I promise you that we will play together, we will play hard. I just wanted to let you know that these kids have all done great for the past 6 months. Absolutely love this team. I love their attitude. I love their passion. You know, it's been a lot of fun coaching them, and I'm really looking forward to see what they do on Friday night. I think it's going to be a lot of fun, and like I said, we really, really appreciate all the fan support that we can get, and I'm going to have each one of them just introduce themselves, and, you know, we're all going to walk around and, you know, get to know you guys, but again, really looking forward to next Friday night and tipping it off and getting this thing going. So thanks again for coming to our meet and greet. We all really, really appreciate it.
I'm Aaliyah Mazik. I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina. I am a junior. I feel like a fifth year, maybe a sixth year. But I'm going to throw my major in here.
Oh, no! No, no!
No, I'm a gender studies major. I'm super excited for this year coming up. The culture is completely different, and I'm loving it. So thank y'all again, and here go Teddy.
Okay, Mariah.
Hi, I'm Tavia Tapley, number 5. I'm a sophomore, and I'm in communication. I'm very excited for this season.
Where are you from?
I'm from Jacksonville, Florida.
Florida.
Who all that?
Mia.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mignon Moore. I am a sophomore. My major is communications with a minor in psychology. I'm from the Bay Area. I'm very excited this year because Coach Track and staff has really taken the time to change our culture and everything. So you guys are in for a great season.
Yay! I just want to give a shout out to my mom back here. Hey, mom.
Hey, mom.
It's my turn.
Okay.
My name is Kristen. Call me Chris. I'm the mom. Call me Kristen. Hey, mom. There goes my dad. Since we're introduced, there
goes my dad right there.
Okay. Anyways, I'm from Gardena, California.
Woo!
And hey, listen, y'all. I graduated, right? Let me tell you what I'm doing now. I'm in grad school. But the only reason why I went to grad school is because my dad really wanted me to go. I mean, so that's for you, Pops. What was I supposed to be saying? I'm out of the order.
What's your major?
Oh, yeah, so I graduated with
a bachelor's
degree in social science psychology.
No, she didn't.
Oh, okay. And then now I'm in grad school for communication management. And I love these fellow ladies right here. I love our coaches.
Special
emphasis on Aaliyah. Y'all should really come out. I know I'm over my time, but y'all should really come out to our games because we a special group, and we appreciate y'all because we appreciate each other, and we just gonna spread the love all around the room. Y'all.
I'm a junior NGO major, and I'm from Cameroon, Africa.
Woo!
Hey everyone, thank you so much for coming.
Katie Evans. I'm a senior from Connecticut. I'm a graduate student. I'm really looking forward to this year. Our new coaches have came in at that time for us. It's going to be really exciting. I think we're going to turn a lot of heads. So please come out and support. We really appreciate it.
What's your major?
Your major? Your
I'm a communication management graduate student.
My name is Mariah Moore. I'm number four. I'm a registered junior.
The Moore sisters.
My major is communications, if I get these hours figured out. And yeah, Renee's my sister.
Hi everyone, my name is Alexis Aaron.
Joshua.
I'm a freshman, the only freshman on this team. Great group of girls. I major in health and human sciences, and I'm from Apple Valley, California.
Hi, I'm Denny. I'm from Australia, Sydney, Australia. My major is... I'm social science and psychology, and I'm a registered
sophomore. Nice.
Hi, my name is Asia Jones. I'm number 23. I recently just declared my major at sociology, and I'm a sophomore.
Hey.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Tuff. I'm a walk-on sophomore.
Yay!
My major is pre-med, human bio, and
yeah, where are you from?
From Culver City, California.
Culver City!
Hi, I'm Tandela.
And
I'm a junior majoring in electrical engineering, and I think that's it. But yeah, I'm really excited about this season.
And
pitbull.
And pitbull!
Whatever's left to take all the classes that are left over from Irvine, California. And yes, thank you guys all for coming out. We really love you guys. You guys are like faithful fans, and we really appreciate y'all like so much. And we are going to give you guys one heck of a season, so come out.
I just want to give another shout out to
Lily.
This is a true story. Jordan came up to me when I first got the job and she said, "Do you know that you recruited me when you were first time here at USC?" And it was true, I did. I was sending her letters.
Actually, when I took my unofficial as a junior, she was playing here. Coach Erica was playing here. I was being recruited. That's how it was.
You've been here for
2 years. I just want to introduce my staff to you all too. I think it's a great staff, and I'm really fortunate to work with these great people. Our associate head coach, Jason Glover. Where's Jason? Jason has experience coaching the Minnesota Timberwolves in the NBA, with Tulsa Shock, and the WNBA, among other places. Number two assistant is somebody who's very familiar, USC, Eric Hughes. Erica, 2 years ago, was honored by the WBCA by being one of the top 30 assistants in the country.
Wow.
Under the age of 30.
Wow.
So she's got a great future.
Thank you.
And of course, Erica plays here, so she bleeds cardinal and gold. Our third assistant is Blanche Allerson, who's from the University of Auburn. Fun fact about Blanche, she was the homecoming queen at the University of Auburn. And her dad was the star of his own reality show on E&E called Prince Charming. So, you guys want to watch Prince Charming? And then excuse me, Ashley Ford. Ashley Corral played for me. Ashley Ford, who's done a great job for us here as a director of basketball operations and just really takes care of our kids. And then Chris, our great film person. Chris, I'd say your last name, but I still can't pronounce it. So there's Chris. So we've got a great staff who really, really, I think their main objective is to take care of all the kids in our team. They do a great job. Once again, thank you, and I'll see you all Friday night.